How to create a sales bill in Tally.ERP9. You go and select your program. Company info, you select company, you double click on your company. From the gateway, you select accounting vouchers. From you press F8 to select the to go into the sales voucher mode. Okay, here you can put the reference as you want. You press enter. Party name is Eric. That is where we created the, this is the customer where we created the delivery note. If you watched the earlier video I did, okay. Here the number, we're going to select this one. You end the list, you press enter. Okay, sales. We had this customer is taking two pieces of Dell Inspiron laptops. Here we put the rate. We had purchased these laptops at 1.5 each. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to put charge 2 million for them. I'm going to charge 2 million on them. Okay, let me first count these zeros. One, I don't want to make a mistake. Okay, this is correct. Enter, end. Okay, enter, and finish. That is how we create a sales bill in Tally.ERP9. If you find this video helpful, please help me and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.